Start us off, Kev.
Ever heard, then regurgitate all that I've learned somehow. Does that make you happy now? Well, I've been down this road so many times that I've lost count. But if I had a nickel for each, it amounted to maybe a pack of cigarettes. 'Cause I've been scorned, I've been torn, and I've tried to adorn any piece of my heart that's been broken and worn. But through let me reassure you that I'm stronger than I've ever been, and definitely better than it was I thought I was supposed to be. Yeah. So if you've been used, been abused, or been forced, because there ain't nothing more valuable than you, and we're not that different, my friends. So why don't we always pretend that we are, we are, we are? Well, it's nothing short of brilliance to learn from your experience, expand and grow your consciousness, and echo of the ignorance. Stop and take a moment, please, evaluate priorities. About formalities, be the best that you can be. 'Cause we are the ordinary, but we're capable of anything. And it might be kinda scary to imagine how it might have been if we lived with that love for ourselves and everybody. 'Cause love is what it's all about. Yeah, we